Number one, National Government Affirmative Action Fund is a socio-economic fund that was started to develop to help widows, orphans, and the vulnerable. It was a Vision 2030 project that was started as a pilot project to assist the women, the disabled, the elderly, and those who cannot meet some needs. And enough, we have structures. We have the board members and the committee members. So in Nairobi, we have the committee members. Most of them are not here, they are engaged elsewhere. But briefly, one, we give bursaries. The bursaries that we give are for needy individuals. And sometimes Mheshimiwa works with groups like women groups, widow groups, and other vulnerable groups in giving out bursaries. And last year, I think we gave around 60 forms. That's around almost 600,000 for the needy children and a widows group. And I think Diana can testify that. Under women economic empowerment, we have table banking that assists women in their table banking initiatives. And also we have some money for value addition. Value addition ni ile pesa mnapewa, alafu mnatuambia kama biashara yako ilikuwa haiendi vizuri sana kama kikundi. Chenye sijasema ni NGAF ni pesa ya ni kama grant, ni grant, sorry. Grant ni ile pesa serikali inawapea wa mama, youth, disabled, bure. Most of the time, the public confuse NGAF, WEF, Uwezo Fund, and Youth Enterprise Fund. NGAF is a grant. The government gives you money as a revolving fund. You don't repay us back, but we have to monitor how you use it as a group. But I believe the other funds you repay. There is a structure, and that's why you find that Honorable Shebesh, during her time, she was known for that, because I believe she was giving out the grants well. Under Mheshimiwa Pasaris, also we started. Last December, we gave out 50 million, the whole of Nairobi, for the women and the youths and disability groups. The challenge we have, the money is little, and I want to appeal to Mheshimiwa. If you can push, I know you are good in pushing things. Just go push through, I don't know if you can, you can do it under Act of Parliament, for that money to be increased from 7 million shillings that the woman reps receive to maybe something, at least 15 or something. Yeah, I think that will be the biggest fight that you can assist us. So that, because we receive a lot of requests, we receive a lot of challenges in our office, but the money is little. So sometimes Mheshimiwa goes outside to seek for funds and support from other people who can partner with us to support you. Otherwise, I want to say thank you very much. And Mheshimiwa, alisema ni wasalamia. Hope mmepokea salamu. She went, ameenda Turkey for some official parliamentary work. And she said, ni wasalimie sana na ako pamoja nani. Asanteni sana.